I pray this not because I deserve it, but all the good things I've done. dying sinner, and I almost fell when I looked at her. Please save me, Lord Jesus. Amen.
Amen.
Look what happened!
this rest of eternity separated from heaven. Don't you want to turn around, please? This pleasure might be for a short while, but it's not going to last forever.
Excuse me. You just took up 5 minutes of my life to tell me that I shouldn't go to the land of pleasure.
Yes, because that's the truth.
I'm going to the land of pleasure, and I'm going back fun to the land of pleasure.
Therita, can't you see? Jesus Christ loved you so much because he doesn't want you to be destroyed from this land of pleasure.
You see, I only have the short life, it's true. But you know what? You only have the short life to make a choice that will impact you for eternity.
Jesus gave you life so that you can make the right decision.
No, we are going to a party!
No, maybe we need to think about it. What if it's true?
You know what I'm thinking?
Tequila!
But what if it's true?
What if it's true? So what?
You know what? I'm going to go to this party, okay? I spent like 7 minutes doing my hair for this thing.
I will reconsider later.
What if you don't get another chance?
There's always another chance. Everybody always gets another chance.
Are you coming? It's like time to go.
Anél, I think maybe, you see, your choice cannot make a choice. She cannot make the choice for you. You have to understand that you want it.
People
to your heart. It doesn't help you know everything if you haven't accepted it in your heart. Maybe you're like Therita and Anél. You think you're just going to enjoy life. You'll think about Jesus, you'll think about God, you'll think about all these things one day when you leave. Maybe you think, I'm only in grade 7, I still have the rest of my life ahead of me. Therita thought so, until she walked down off the cliff, and it was a last chance. She didn't know that somebody talking to her is a last chance. What if maybe today, us as missionaries, what if today is going to be your last chance? Jesus Christ loves you so much that he was willing to give his life so that you can spend eternity with him. That relationship that he wants to have with you. The thing is, people try and fix many mistakes. We can come to you here and talk to you for an hour about you must do this, you must do this, you must do this. But the thing is, if your heart is not right, nothing is going to change. But if you come to the Lord Jesus today and say, Lord, change my heart, then the things on the outside will change. Then you don't want to do the bad things anymore. Then you don't want to gossip anymore. You don't want to steal anymore. You don't want to do those things because you want to live to please the Lord Jesus Christ. Okay?